We have had a confrontation, but it was all woofing and no punching. Under fire, Mock throws, intercepted by Strait. Got it at the 35-yard line. Here comes Derek Strait, looking for a blocker, and Strait has given Oklahoma a first and goal inside the 10-yard line, and Derek Strait all over Roy Williams. Many of you know the story. Strait is from Austin, Texas. Ronaldo works, is the tailback. He gets the first carry, Ronaldo for the end zone, and Oklahoma scores just like that. The favored Sooners strike right after the turnover on the Ronaldo Works touchdown run around the right side of the Longhorn defense. Motion, Benson into the middle of that stout OU defense. Nicholson now steps out to the slot man. They throw to Thomas. Thomas is trapped, nothing doing. And the Oklahoma defense forces a punt with Antonio Perkins breaking the stop. Fourth down now, young Richmond McGee back to punt. Hangs it up high, and Perkins, the return whiz, feels it at the 26-yard line, forced back to the middle. He'll try to stretch, and he does. Now he's got a seam in the middle. Fumble. Diving for the ball, the burnt orange jerseys of Texas. Texas celebrating, and they've got it. And a brand new quarterback. He'll operate with Cedric Benson. Jason Glenn, there's the pitch on the option look, and Benson is cut off and is thrown for a long shotgun now on second down and long. They go to four wide receivers and hand it off on the inside handoff to Benson. And he could not even get back to the original line. Third down and seven from the pocket. Young's got the middle. Got it. First down. Hit the big fella. Turns the corner, and Williams, still battling, is stopped at the 12-yard line. Second down. Benson, the running back. Young stands, pump fakes, waits now, takes off. Looking for a block, ran into his own man, dives for the end zone, reaches, but he is down, and I believe it was just short of that first down. Power football. Edwards and Tweedy are in as additional tight ends, blocking. They go in motion. It's third down and short. Benson, end zone, touchdown, Texas. Need to reach the 31-yard line for the first down. Fires for it. Got it on the completion. Clayton.
Yes, four receivers spread out.
Brings one of them in motion. On the offensive line, there's a twist. They're coming in on Jason, setting the screen. A beautiful call to Works, but Texas is
11. Rankins off to the right side. White looks middle, comes back off of it, and in trouble. Sack at the 27-yard line.
Brett Robin is the back. Young rolling away from trouble. Great speed. Picked off. Intercepted by number 23, Brodney Cole.
It was in the long-time tradition on New Year's Day, the Cotton Bowl itself. Second down now, and White steps away, fires complete to the 35-yard lineman, trying to get fresh rushers. Williams in the game, but White gets it off anyway. Got the first down. There's Jones inside the 20-yard line. Jason White, the inside handoff to Works, picks his way, cuts back. Smashes, first down, first and goal inside the 5-yard line. Ronaldo
down and goal now, and here comes White. Play fake, got a man wide open. Here comes a touchdown. They walk in, J.D. Runnels, the sophomore fullback.
So I guess he ruled that he was still in there when he took the knee, and Young keeps it.
A beautiful play fake, and Vince Young breaks free, still going. Midfield, still on his feet. They can't stop him. He's at the 40. Amazing. Down the sideline. Hurdles and down to the 19-yard line. Let's hear it. For the freshman from Houston, folks, it doesn't get any better than that. 60.
He is signed and will be a freshman at Norman, Oklahoma next year. Second down. The hand now to Benson. Slashes. Daylight needs one more block, and he's down at the 7.
First down and goal. And from the shotgun quarterback draw, what a play with Young. Dives, fumble, and Oklahoma says, we've got it. They do.
Right into Derek Strait's hands. Caught it in mid-air.
Design play. It was not a pass. Quarterback draw, running. Ball's in his left hand. Launches forward. Ball pops out, and Strait gets his second turnover.
They need to reach the 14-yard line. White sprinting, cut off, fires, complete, a beautiful completion for a first down.
Seems to be in complete command of this offense, the way he directs it.
Stands in the pocket, fires another perfect strike. 40, 45, 50. Clayton still going, and he is down at the 46-yard line.
Well, this is certainly a passing down. It's second down and 9. But they elect to run it, and why not? Texas expected the same thing we did, and Jones pops it to the 31. A 42-yard field goal attempt by Trey DiCarlo. Rice to snap it. McCoy will put it down for the left-footed kicker. On its way. Long enough. He's got it. Everidge coming up to take on the run. Young rolls it over to the left-hand side. Sheds a tackler. Still going. Here it comes again. Finally out of bounds. Third down. Lehman's over in a gap. Now they fill it with a safety and then back out. Now Young in trouble, and he eats it at the 18-yard line.
Frequently comes down to practice to see the team and visit with Mac.
White goes overboard, got Clayton over the shoulder, and Clayton stays in bounds, looking for one block. Coming to the right side now. Got away from Giger and makes it to the 15-yard line. Mark Clayton, 47 yards.
Second down. From the 15-yard line. Fake the inside handoff.
Lankins, there's a penalty for each
player. And the Oklahoma receivers have so much confidence in the throwing game right now, and there's so much competition with five of them that want the ball.
They're going to load with four now. On second down and run the quarterback draw.
Never expected that. And White to the 6-yard line.
From the 7.
Now White fires incomplete.
He's one of one. No breeze in his face. And he nails it.
2 for 2 for Trey.
He said, you're going to see a different team because Young won't let them lose. So let's see what the young man's got as he keeps it in Oklahoma. Simply jumps it to 7. Oklahoma with the lead. Young rolls the pocket. Deflected. Picked off. And Oklahoma's going to walk in with the interception. Touchdown. Jonathan Jackson. The junior from
Dustin Dvorak. Number 94 is the guy that swats it down. Watch Dvorak. He's the one that's in Vince Young's face. Pops up. Turnover in Oklahoma. Jackson takes it in. Number 94 beats the block. Too early of a cut on that offensive line by Tillman Holloway. And number 94 swats it.
Young straight back. Fires high. Williams went up in the air for the ball.
And in it.
The quarterback draw. And nothing doing with Vince Young.
A little bit of a link with Magruder. On the handoff now is Sheldon
Spencer. Here's the roll-up to his side.
Young is back. Being forced to the right. Throws on the move. And the wide-open target is Sloan Thomas. He was camped out on that side. And it is a first and 10, 20 yards.
Facing the clock, gets it off. And Benson is swallowed for a loss by Jackson. Straight back. Now he'll take off. He's got daylight.
Here he comes. 10, 5 for the end zone. Touchdown, Vince Young.
Chance Mock seated alongside, helping him out over there. Now White fires low, complete. First down, midfield. Here he comes, Clayton. And penalty. Flags come flying. Those hands were very high. Up around the face mask area as he was trying to pull free.
10 from the 20, fake the inside handoff, and White buys time, goes in zone, got a receiver. Touchdown!
He goes to Will Peoples, who is wide open.
He certainly has taken over as the Texas quarterback.
Deflected again,
and this one incomplete.
Jones comes over to the right.
Pump to the right. Down at the 18-yard line of the arms of Roderick Wright, and
yeah, they don't have any timeouts. Oklahoma must line up on the run.
They have got to take it. I'm surprised that they didn't spike the ball and stop the clock on third down and then kick the field goal. And now they're late. I think that that is a mistake by the coaching staff right there. But nevertheless, why not? Hey, I surrender. Snooks knows a lot more than I do.